go inside the cell. It's 2,700 feet of reinforced chain link, and every inch of it can be used as an ally to maim your opponent. Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here. Wow, that was a wild strike. Thought about missing the target. Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. So what do you think about Dolph Ziggler? Gentlemen, I've been ringside for every Hell in a Cell pay-per-view, and I can honestly say that this one looks to be among the best of all time. And he gets out of the way. No goal. Ziggler definitely doesn't take a backseat to anyone when it comes to athleticism, showmanship, and five-star performances within those ropes. But if someone needs reminding, they'll gladly volunteer to refresh their memory on how he backs up everything he says. Oh, man, cutting off circulation to the brain. You can pass out from a hold like that.